Welcome back to another Let's Play episode of Immortal Mark. In the last video we were doing puzzles and of course for a massive, basically a dick. So let's just continue forward.
Carlos.
Jill, listen very carefully. They're planning on launching a missile directly into the city as soon as day breaks. The explosion will be powerful enough to destroy everything.
Are you sure about that?
Positive. I heard it straight from a supervisor.
They'll go this far to cover their tracks?
Come on, we have to hurry. There isn't much time left.
Right, we need to do some stocking up, so first aid, Brill. Get rid of that. Done. Oh my god, hell yeah. Right, 24 magnum bullets. 36 in total, because of what we got. I will take the facility keys, thank you very much. Power's been supplied to the safety systems. That door's unlocked. I think I'm missing something, but I don't know.
Thank you.
got the map now, right. Ready, but not really funny, that is bloody worth it. Having a Bronson week. I've been oh no. I just remembered what puzzle is actually coming up. Security of the plant. Since this plant is facility under the disguise of a deserted factory, civilians will sometimes enter. If this should occur, do not hesitate to shoot them. If they choose to surrender, arrest and then transfer them to the laboratory as new guinea pigs, you will be rewarded. Maintenance advice. This entire plant is controlled by an epidemic prevention system. When contamination is detected in the treatment room or decomposed specimen pool, the plant will automatically be locked down for isolation. In that case, you must follow the manual to unlock it. If the contamination is over the limit, the whole system will automatically lock down, and then you must remain in the plant and wait for subsequent orders. Those who leave the facility without permission will suffer extreme consequences. I just looked the solution up online because I've never been able to do this. There's probably people screaming at the screen right now going, oh, you fucking... There can't be two lifts. Because there's no fucking one there.
you're still wandering around.
Nikolai?
So, you want to get out of here alone? Is that your plan?
I made certain none of the other supervisors survived. Since I'll be the only one who knows what really happened, I'll have more bargaining power when it comes to discussing my bonus.
Then why kill me? I'm not on their payroll.
They want you eliminated for reasons of their own. The amount is modest, but there is a reward to be claimed upon the confirmation of your death.
That's great, except I have no intention of contributing to your retirement fund.
Oh my god. Okay.
Warning. Proceeding with operation in treatment. Please evacuate immediately.
Fucking Christ.
Oh God.
That was a bit close. Ah, bollocks. There we go, so in the next video we'll continue forth with our journey. And thank you so much for your time, guys. As always, please like and subscribe to the channel, and I'll see you soon. Ta-ra for now. Toodaloo!